Who is a Moscow reporter? Moscow labor reporter presented a second review of the bands on coming Utah Defiant. Songs will respect soldiers for all and credit as now hold team to readers. Titled Silver and Black. Recording can be reviewed later, but Las Vegas. Getting another innovative house while with their brand across studios and the month producer from Francis Perron to begin recording a new album with release until next year. He seems to me the record as well as Michael Away, Lavin, City First Looter, fine-tuning the music for next album. If you guys recall way back in the day, it was 16 years ago to the day when Dimebag Darrell Abbott, we all know from the days of Pantera Dance, that was murdered at this Al Roseville nightclub in Columbus, Ohio. But that same Ohio club where Dimebag was murdered was gives the official green light to be turned into affordable apartments. Magnus Wheel, Blink, Christian Rock, Service, urges fellow believers to hold on to faith through disappointment, tragedy, and loss, explaining that we shouldn't blame God for every bad thing that happened to us. Congrats are in order for former Guns N' Roses Velvet Revolver drummer Matt Sorum's wife, choreographer, singer, and songwriter, visual artist, fashion designer Ace Harper announced the birth of a new baby girl, Lita Sorum. Singing from an era whose bass lead form of the band had been a while ago twice during his solo concert last night. Dewey Beach in Delaware, after playing it's been a while, as well as Corbin earlier in the set. Renowned guitarist Sonora Mark Tremonti released his album solo band Tremonti titled Marching in Time, December 24th, 2020, on Napalm Records. Also been announced that the Live Nation announced it's celebrating its return to live concert with some of our fans. $20 all play orders, all tickets, and nearly 1,000 shows live this year. A lot of these outdoor venues begin to open.